Hi everyone, I have gotten another Arjunal video for you. This video is going to be a little tutorial of the collage I made for my Arjunal a few days back. First, I have chosen an yellow flower from my dry flower collection. You must be very careful while handling it. Actually, not to fill up your art journal, you can use a recycled paper or whatever supplies you have at home. You have to find some old magazine or book from your shelf to make this. Cut out the words and different shapes or different style using the scissors. These are some of the paper strips that I have torn from some old magazine or book. Here you can see those irregular shaped edges. I have heated the edges to make you feel rustic, and you can even color with different shades to enhance beauty. And just crumbling a paper piece and make it stick over the middle of the page. Wrinkled paper always give a vintage feel. I was actually trying an art journal with spread featuring the watercolors and of course the flowers. I kept painting the yellow color, and it seems really fun to wash these pages with the watercolor, that too with the same shade. Look, now I'm carefully pasting the words that I have torn from some old magazine or from catalog. You can even use old books. Yeah, I'm trying to make a phrase out of this. You must be careful while picking up the dry flower. You can use a plucker so that you could raise the edges very smoothly. I have applied the glue before placing the flower. Now I am pasting this cute pink flower to my collage. Right now I am sprinkling the red shade all over my page. I love doing this. Here we go. Thank you so much guys for watching, and I'll be soon with the next video.